A cannon! What do we do?
If we quickly build a trebuchet, we might be able to-